Hey guys, in today's video, we have a variable speed blower motor that was just rocking. Stay tuned. Okay guys, on this one, fans not coming on. So let's see what's happening. Oh my word, that line sits right in the way. Lovely. I happen to have one of these. Well, I got a an idea. It may come out through here. I can't tell if that's on or not. I can't let that play too loud, or I'll get a copyright strike. That's gonna be a booger, I ain't seen now. We're having to do a bunch of these out here. I think that building got hit by lightning. Thank you. hub won't let me turn it. Had to break out the old wheel puller on that one. Where that strap around the motor is, right underneath those air vents, and the bolt is right in line with the plugs. Just a side note, look what I did today. I busted my window. I let it fling open and it hit a like a P.O. box that was beside me. And if y'all see this, that can open when it's not really supposed to. So it slung open and it broke the window. I'm having the window replaced tomorrow. Get this past that. I gotta fix that. Hey, why not that? Mounted in place. Oh, that's good news because it's 80 degrees in here. Oh, it's so hot. Whew. All right, so I hope you enjoyed that little video. Whoever installed that was not thinking about somebody coming along behind them and having to pull out the blower motor. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.